Let us not sleep to satisfy our thirst for freedom.